Let's not be fractured, let's be butthole. So like, comment and subscribe.
Hello ladies and gents, everything between that, welcome back to more South Park, the fractured butthole. And yeah, I see that thing in the middle of all this, but first we have to... It's a moral imperative to check everything around here. Cloth strip mask. Is that all? There's something else here. Did I already look for these? Well, we just have to take them.
See you. You didn't really think I wouldn't have a backup plan, did you? Do you not comprehend how many minions $20,000 can buy? Butters, will you just go home? We're trying to find a missing cat.
And shitty ones, probably.
Actually, if somebody gave you a bunch of money, by law, that money belongs to our franchise. All of us.
Oh, now you see. More cash means more minions. Let's see how you handle this.
Oh, shit. Dogs, too. That's not good. Defeat chaos minions. Can we change anything? Kinda wanna replace him with the diabetes. Sorry, Kyle. Get a start.
Fell before chaos or face my army of minions.
Not in this lifetime, chaos.
My chaos works its magic on you already.
Okay, the dog has tons of health. Let's tag the dog then. Cool. Blink.
Now, my lovelies.
Oh shit, 100.
Yes, yes, take out the power tool. I ate chaos for breakfast.
That's not. Fine, let's take them both out.
I can't watch.
At least a bit.
Stand back. I'm about to tool with chaos.
Damaged along two diagonal lines. Knock back. Heal. Let's kill the dog then.
Get mad, minions! Diabetes does not fear chaos!
Let's hit him and gain protection. There we go.
I'll pay minimum wage for that minion.
Did you now?
It is time for my enemies to bag.
Ouch. Dog. Okay, so the dog is the worst hitter, so let's just 60 to 82.
Yeah.
He's almost down.
Hordes,
okay, that's one. And the second one will attack who exactly? Okay, tool shed.
Leave our friend alone, Sheen. I'm counting on you, partner.
Cool, we can kill the dog. Is that what I want?
Oh, that's my minion you just beat up.
I wanna hide somewhere. Let's go here. There we go, we can hit him from here at least.
Cool.
Ultima ready. Take it easy, protection. Use protection.
And that really hurt. My friend. Cool. Take these foolish mortals down.
No. Let's go to this good dude and just wail on him. Kill him.
Yeah, but Lord, more cool shit like that.
Okay, cool.
I gave my minions a rabies shot.
He's not dead yet. Ooh, we can kill him. Okay, yeah, good. That's good.
You can do better than that.
No, they cannot. They're completely useless.
I hope that really hurt, Coon.
Come down here and face us, you fucking pussy.
Well, not combatants, but diabetes will prevail. Tell them what you're made of, butthole.
Yeah, let's finish this guy off. And 55, 56. Okay, fine. Let's do this. Knock back.
I have too much respect for tools to call you guys tools.
My turn.
Okay, he's dead. That's who we win.
You have not seen the last of Professor Chaos. In fact, this is only the beginning of my plan to destroy the galaxy.
That's almost all of them.
Wrong again.
Fuck, what now?
With all my new funding, I found an even greater source of minions. All who are willing to work for extremely reasonable salaries.
Mobsters? Oh, no.
Follow those minions. Destroy the Coon Bridge.
Chaos Mexicans.
Sit here and let him keep messing up our team name. It's Coon Tag.
This little gringo is muy malo.
Sí, but he's paying buen dinero, so...
Oh, shit. Okay. Ultimate on everyone. Okay, Coon, now channel your inner egotist. You are the superhero that everyone needs. Yeah, we are. Oh, shit.
You can take it, butt lord.
Yeah, we can.
Get in there, new kid.
Time for some healing.
What kind of new black magic is this?
I'm glad you asked.
At the Hall of Super Best Friends.
Let all debts be forgiven and all slaves free.
Wow. Making Moses the head from Tron was one of the funniest decisions that Matt and Trey ever made, by the way. So damn cool.
Necesito ayuda.
Toolshed versus Chaos Minions, fight!
I can stand here and actually attack. Let's do this. And knock back. Too much sangre. Oh no. Anything but that. Don't do what Hefe says. Think with your own head. 83. And on the next thing he will die most likely. Let's just get him.
Well, this is what happens when you hire second-rate minions. Attack, minions, attack!
Oh shit.
Your attack only fuel my rage.
Your minions are no match for my claws, Chaos.
Okay, let's put more bleeding onto him then.
Now go tell everyone you cut yourself manscaping.
Get the kids now?
You got this, butthole.
Okay, I actually do all three of these. Cool. Oh, look at the damage. Boom.
Buttlord's coming out blasting.
Yeah, he is.
I hit the child. See?
Their chaos powers are preventing me from understanding their speech.
The blood is endless.
Prepare to be tooled, minions.
The blood is endless. Nacito bonito. I can actually kill him and also protect ourselves. Yeah, let's do it. Cool. One down.
Whatever el jefe wants. Un yab es un yab.
And die. Thank you.
Gee whiz, guys, that was really mean.
Oh no, okay. Let's finish this guy off. Actually, that we cannot. We can just, damn it, why am I... Why was I pointing to the left?
I swear Buttlord looks 10 seconds older.
Mm-hmm. I am. Ooh, we can use his ultimate again. Cool. 56. Let's go there and get him.
You guys, Captain Diabetes is cool.
Awesome.
I have a really good feeling about this, guys.
Oh yeah, let's put on some more bleeding for a few more turns. Okay, so the best ultimates from what I seen are mine and the Kunz. The Kunz is a lot more savage because of the bleeding, but mine is extremely awesome too because it makes them all skip a turn. Oh no. Rip Kun. Yeah, we are. Okay, fine, let's kill this dude.
It doesn't look like you minions have any chance of winning this fight.
Is there some more protection in case we will continue the fight? What is that? I think that's it. Binder of SASAs. This, by the way, is from what episode is this from? The Heterite analysis of the Old Man and the Sea, and they went to a bunch of Mexicans to write it for them. But for lucky, I can't remember what episode that was. Water. Long time ago.
Is that the last of them? God only knows. You guys take the alley over there. Super Craig and I are hitting the rooftops.
Cool. So what are we missing, guys? What are we missing? What, he will not appear to berate us that we are destroying his stuff, his monitors. So apparently now this is unlocked. Cool. Anything around here? No. Okay. Well. Ooh, we can. Can we? Okay, it's time warp. Okay, that was useless. This is not what we're supposed to do with that. Okay. Pause. Let's go and deactivate this shit. Cool. How did Butters get freaking these things? Okay, push. And now, what were we trying to do before? G, F, coolio. Master puzzle solver, woo! Can we break this? No, we cannot. What the hell is that? Oh, it's a picture of Jimbo and Ned. Wait, wait! This is their lockup? Freaking genius. They actually have a tactical nuke. Oh no. Oh no. How will we be able to get to survive being scared by that? Okay, now apparently we are forced to call in Kyle. Whoopsies. No. Screw that camera. Okay, Kyle, time for Fartnado or Fartcore. Cool, yo, thanks. Okay, so we can descend on whatever. Or not. Okay, actually do this. Oopsies, my mistake. Well, good thing that we have a fart rewind. So that's a trap. This is where we need to be. There we go. Now descend. Now what do we have here? Oh, crapola. Well, now we know what that's good for. T, rewind. So lame. So lame, dude. Descend. What do we have here? Face tendrils. Ooh. Something Cthulhu-like? Always down for that. Somewhat accurate, at least. Snacky cakes! Yay! Wait. That's the only way, right? The only way to advance. How can I get up there? I don't think I can, right? Yeah, I really cannot, unfortunately. Okay, going forward. Hey there.
Why would Chaos want to wrap an entire truck in aluminum foil?
That's not the problem!
His twisted ways are his own.
Aluminum foil really what you guys are concerned with?
Who the fuck is that?
Oh shit, it's Call Girl!
About the Italian restaurant, new kid. The owner is a part of a new crime syndicate.
Who the fuck is that?
I have no idea.
Well, she's not in the union. Excuse me, are you on Instagram?
There's someone new in town who's bringing all the crime families together.
Okay, me?
Cool. Thank you. Bye. You mean like a kingpin? You guys do not say anything.
We're not playing with her.
Check out storage facility 56D, new kid. And here, take this.
What is this?
I think you're gonna need all the help you can get.
Okay, cool. So she's our hacker.
Oh, I guess now any fucking asshole thinks they can be a superhero. Come on, let's just find Scrambles and be done.
Okay, the way Wendy dismissed the truck makes me think that it will be relevant later on. Be quite honest with you. Hey, look, he's hiding. Okay, what are we missing? We're all disrupted. Holy crap! Well, what type of artifact is this, I wonder? Quesadilla Special Revive Serum. Let's take one more. What do we have? What do we need? We have new power unlocked, apparently. What's this? Purpura Savagery derived from... Okay, so more brawn, less health. A bit more move. At plus 100% on all. But less health, dude. Less health. 15% less health. What is this again? This gives us more brawn. That's alright. We shall stick with this. No costumes, consumables, crafting, there we go. So what do we have here? Consumables. We have just one inventory. Let's craft three more, screw it. Just to have them. Cool. Maximum antidote burrito, mucha burrito. Antidote revive serum, enriched antidote, maximum antidote. I have just one. Four. Let's go with two more. Cosmic clasp. Okay, screw this. Let's continue. We're good. Can we climb these?
Way's blocked and there's no air compressor. We'll have to find a different route. It's kind of lame to have a superpower that only works when an air compressor is around. This isn't Legend of Zelda, dude. Fuck you, Coon. Here, use this. I don't see anyone else around here with the power to move lava, Coon.
Okay, so where do I need that? Oh, there, okay. So how can I take that, I wonder?
That's a nice box you got there, though. Sturdy.
Yeah, it's very... Oh, fragile. But how can I... Oh, I can reach... Can I reach that if I just put it there?
Pretty good box moving, new kid.
You're welcome. I mean, thank you. No maximum revive serum, which I really don't need apparently. Hold.
Oh, now we can keep going. Amazing box work right there. Real clutch.
Always. Can we get something from this? No. This trash can will not provide us with anything. That's for puzzle solver. Woo! Oh, looky. Whoa, so many crafting items. Even more crafting items. Alright, let's continue.
You guys see Scrambles here? Oh shit, lava!
Oh, those are Lego.
Not Professor Chaos, his partner in crime.
Oh shit, Jim, Disarray. These are such awesome intros.
Do you know what Professor Chaos has planned for this city? Look, kid, you and Butters are taking this way too far. Yeah, it's time to teach you a lesson. That won't be as easy as you think.
Oh shit, not again. Not more Mexicans. Yeah, this is good. Okay, just the one.
I will pour fiery lava all over you till you beg for mercy.
Not a chance.
Don't worry about the minions, just take out the general.
Okay, pass.
Run home to mommy, fool.
Microaggression. Hit him.
I will. Boom. His turn is forfeit. Oh, it's not. Okay.
Hope the master saw that. Come on, let's do this!
Best bit we can do is this, unfortunately.
I can't believe your dad was dumb enough to lend you his tools, Tushed.
Ooh, sick burn. Okay, let's run this to... Oh shit. Okay, so that's not actually what I wanted to do. This is exactly what I want to do.
That was a thorough fisting.
We are at General Disarray. Now we can kill him. Oh shit, not more. Oh no, he's surrounded. Damn it. Really? Okay, fine. My bad. Oh no! Shouldn't have used that, to be honest. Okay, let's take this one out at least. Okay, cool.
Only madness and chaos await you.
You spoke with the king. You answer to his friends, right, guys?
Right.
Time to show off my tool set.
Okay, stand back and just hit him with that, with knockback.
That was like right out of a Steven Seagal movie.
Yeah, it was.
Go, butthole.
Best to do now is just to hit as many as possible.
Buttlord wrecked him.
Yeah, I did.
Loco Americanos.
Oh shit. Well, I'm dead.
I told you, you are no match for Professor Chaos.
Unfortunate. Really. Let's just go for this.
Maybe we can be pals after you check out of the ER.
Yeah, no.
Bring the terrifying death machines known as the Mecha Minions.
Oh crap, who?
Estamos colocados en el modo.
Now, Mecha Minions, vamonos!
Oh shit. Oh no.
You can't fade a chronic sufferer. Kun won't last long at this rate.
It's alright, he has his ultimo next. Oh shit. I wonder if this thing screws around with their timetable.
Time to DIY some justice.
Ah crap. Okay, fine.
Deal with this, asshole. Those are my dad's, so I'm gonna need them back at some point.
Hopefully I can move with the diabetes soon.
Let's do this.
But I cannot.
Keep pushing me, creep.
Come on, diabetes.
Having a heavy flow day.
Let me run with him. Okay, good. Perfect. Corner of the room. Just hit General Disarray. There we go. That's all we need. Oh shit, not more. Immune? That's not fair. It's not fair at all.
You deserve this, bro. Oh, crap. Crap.
Not again.
Jeez, Carmen's looking a little rough, guys.
He's almost down. I think we can clinch it. Can we? I think we can. Let's try like this.
Thanks for standing there like a little bitch deer in the headlights. Rack him up.
Please kill him. Fast.
You take him apart. Captain Diabetes will smash the pieces into dust.
I fight, Morita.
Focus on the ginger. His minions never end.
Whoa,
are you?
I need a transfusion.
Please die, everyone. Oh shit. Rip.
Your machines won't stop my rage.
Okay, let's see. I cannot hit him, god damn it. Okay, fine. Just get him.
You need to make better friends? Hey, I'm available.
Come on, die. Please die, please die, please die. Please die.
Hey, that crane is moving again.
Yeah, it is. I know. So fucking close, he's almost dead. Come on, dude. Yes! Yes, he's dead. Yes. No, we're not. We won. Woo! Double inscription! 60, then Ginger says. I'm very curious what that does, actually. I should look at it afterwards. Man, what an interesting fight.
That's the last of them. Don't
rip lava.
We should make it. Wait. Super Craig? Oh my god, Super Craig? Super Craig, just hold tight. Shit, there's no air compressor here. No way I can remove that lava. Hang on, Super Craig. We're gonna find something to plug Toolshed Sandblaster into.
You and I both know I'm already dead.
No, Super Craig. We're gonna find a way to save you. Do something, Toolshed. There's nothing here. My sandblaster needs compressed air to work.
Get the one from the entrance. The gate slammed and locked shut, remember? It's okay, guys. We all knew when we signed on to be Coon friends that it might end like this.
Stay calm, Super Craig. We're gonna get you home.
Sorry, Coon, but it looks like this was a one-way trip.
No, Super Craig, no!
Starting to remember things of my past. Things I regret. People I wish I'd been kinder to.
Somebody get a goddamn air compressor!
If only there were a stiff breeze in here!
Can I, fart?
Son of a bitch!
Oh, cool. He can use my ass as a sandblaster?
Dude, what are you doing? Are you crazy? Do you know how much power someone would need to make that work?
Yeah, I know. A and right. Oh, just hold, okay.
Jesus Christ, that's an asshole?
Damn right it is.
What happened?
The fuck
what
is
the
that?
Fuck that, you asshole?
It's an intercardiac injection, Super Craig. I had to stabilize you.
Are you fucking serious right now? You could've fucking killed me.
Where the fuck did you get that, Cartman?
Online. It's adrenaline.
Craig, just stay still. You suffered a lot. You guys go ahead. I'm gonna just try and stabilize him.
He actually injected him with adrenaline.
Now we can clear lava whenever we want. We make a great team, Butt Lord.
Woo! Sandblaster unlocked. And we also have Wendy. Can you also interrogate him?
General Disarray? You there? Hello, General Disarray! The Coon friends are all burned away, right? Shit!
Just haha. Super Craig. I said I'd fight. So brave. So brave.
Oh, we can clear whatever we want now. Can we go back? Should we go back? Well, we'll see next time if we go back or not. Until then, hope you enjoyed today's fart delicious part, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.
Thank you for making it this far, South Parketeer. Here, have some more videos for your viewing pleasure.